veins, arteries, capillaries, cells, and tissues. Blood, urine, feces, mucus, and lymph. All this, and I am still captivated by you. Perhaps it is a curse of the poet to project fantasy onto reality, romance onto a decaying body, and it is a gift of the listeners to receive these words and continue in this delusion.